Hello everyone, my name is Harshita Chaudhary and I am a student of Impact Paramedical and Health Institute from Radiology Department. So today we are going to talk about mammography. Let's start with the definition of mammography. Mammography is the most accurate method currently available to detect breast disease when there is no symptoms exist. Let's talk about some standard modalities used in breast imaging. We have screen film mammography, real-time ultrasound, color Doppler, MRI, and digital mammography. Next up, we have the indications in mammography, which are pain, swelling, nipple discharge, calcification, and benign or malignant tumor. Let's talk about some contraindications in mammography, which are as follows: nipple discharge, palpable mass, breast implants. Also, women with reproductive age should not undergo this process. In mammography, we use low KBP as it helps in minimize the Compton scattering effect and to maximize the photoelectric effect in order to enhance the differential absorption of various tissues of breast. As the glandular tissues are radiation sensitive, so low dose of KBP helps in reduction of patient dose. Now let's talk about the patient preparation done in mammography. Firstly, patient should be requested to take a proper bath before coming the procedure. Secondly, patient should not wear any talcum powder, lotion or any perfume as it may appear on the mammogram. Thirdly, patient should be advised to wear loose clothes as it is easier for them to change during procedure. And the lastly, we should always ask the patient about their histopathological report like their BP, thyroid, tumor, etc. According to a survey, breast cancer amount for 32% of cancer incidence and about 18% of cancer death in women. Approx 8 or 9 women can develop breast cancer over their lifetime. According to ACS, American Cancer Society, women between 40 to 49 years should undergo mammography test every alternate year. Also, a baseline mammogram should be done on set of menopause.